It's 11:05. My name is Jonathan Rourke. This morning, UFOs, colloquially identified as alien spaceships, crashed into several buildings across the U.S. The exact amount of damage has yet to be determined. It is now made clear that the U.S. military is in cooperation with NASA in order to investigate the aliens' arrival. With us today is one of the researchers commissioned, Sarah Rakowski. Now, Sarah, if I'm made to understand correctly, you have more information about the situation, correct?
Yes, Jonathan, thank you. Today I started extensive research on them, and parts of the team are responsible for relaying that information to many other scientists. I know it is concerning, but we are telling people at this point to not worry. We have it under control, you'll be protected, and to trust us. I mean, I ran it a couple times, I re-ran it. Yeah, if you want to see.
Where they come from?
I mean, as far as I can tell, impossibly far. We should talk about it. I don't know if that's the best solution necessarily, but.
Of course.
I'm gonna recheck some things. I mean.
Yeah, that's what we do.
The hardest thing to believe is. I think they've been headed here. For a long time. What does that mean? How old could that. Where are you from? You know how you can hear that.
No, I don't.
Why did you come here? Who are you? Why did you come here?
Chicken? No?
Sushi? We come in peace. Could you not talk into my head like that? This is freaking out my buddy. Take him to the leader. I mean, you should tell him.
Yeah.
You're the leader? Should I?
Yeah. I'm the leader.
They didn't buy it. I almost think we should run.
Yeah, I'm not really freaked out here, so.
I'm gonna go right. You go the other way. Just like I did before. What in the hell is this? You're bringing this?
Yeah, it's
God, you really need that?
Yeah, we do need that.
Your accessories have accessories. God.
Like accessory.
You got enough batteries? What do we need batteries for?
Who knows? You never know what's going to happen when you're out. You got no you're ready for every possible contingency. Can you get this in there? No.
Probably not the same one as the gun. I'll see if it fits. I should probably mention.
Okay.
I may have seen this coming for a long time.
That's what we've been training for, Zara. I mean, that's...
No. I don't know, a couple weeks ago, I started dreaming. And it was incredibly lucid. And I thought, maybe it was just me, having done astronomy research for my entire life. I'm just saying I have an incredibly bad feeling about this.
It's probably just the nerves. It's okay, we're going to meet an alien race for the first time ever. So, it's gonna get weird. You're gonna have dreams.
You're right,
You're right.
Not foreseeing my own death or anything. Just nerves.
Zara, that's nuts. You've been training for this for years. Of course you're gonna have dreams and have weird thoughts and all that stuff. That's all it is. It's nothing.
You know, I think either way, we have to commit. This is the path we're on.
Commander, we've been picking up some unusual activity off the southern coast. Cuba, sir.
There are 4 abandoned ships in a restricted area. No one's been down there since the attack. Even before, they haven't moved in years.
Yeah, we've got 3 Soviet-era warships, and get this, an old German cruise ship of all things.
And the activity?
Not human.
I'll be in the Keys by morning. Notify Southcom. Don't shoot.
Yes, sir.
Okay, people, let's look sharp now. We're going to run this simulation.
Alright. Check out this forward room. Come right back out.
Right, go.
Go.
Clear.
All right. Need to Jackson will go down next. We'll let you know when it's clear.
Copy.
Sir, four passenger cabins are clear.
Great. They're clear over here, too.
Commander.
Yeah?
I'm picking up some activity. Looks like the center of the ship.
All right. That's down below. All right, looks like the engine room is a little bit hot. Let's go down there and check it out.
Sir, I got a point?
Yep, take it.
Out. Thank you.
Copy.
Come. I'm gonna take up top and the control room. I'll get you back here.
Copy that.
Some stuff going on here. Up to anyway. No, there's some aliens on here. Probably found a couple. Either got them, turned on them, or maybe their buddies came and rescued them, killed everyone else on board.
Thank you.
See anything up there?
All clear.
All right. Let's see what these guys got going down here.
Thanks, Kev.
Panic didn't set in yet.
Lucky us.
What did Rob say about the anatomy?
He said their brain mass is likely to be 5 times that of ours, making them extremely smart, extremely dangerous. I think telling the public about the hopelessness of the situation is the truth. It just feels so wrong. I don't know why.
Had a situation where somebody says something dumb to you, like so incredibly dumb that you overanalyze it?
Like an internet troll who's just trying to get under your skin and it works because just they have no idea what they're talking about and it sucks you in? Yeah, every day.
Now, what if you were sorta, kinda dumb?
Like, confuse and befuddle the enemy by getting them to overanalyze their actions. That's stupid. This is the dumbest thing I've ever heard. And I love it. It's great.
Huh.
No, what I think I need to do is actually get a hold of one of them. That would be our best shot.
Oh, well, that would require getting close to the enemy. Now, I do have a plan, but it will require lying to the government.
Specialize in line of the government.
All right, then we shouldn't have a problem.
Tell me about this plan.
All right.
contact. Who's had the actual meeting? Researchers. Scientists. I've been looking for you. Hello, this is Cooper. Hi, my name is Sarah. I'm from NASA Research Yes, we are investigating a recent incident. We think you could be of great service to NASA and the U.S. military at this time.
Hello. We got one.
No. No. Really? How?
Tied into a chair. Magnetic waves.
Magnetic waves. Can I see it? Do you have pictures? Okay. Are you okay? You talked about this for a long time, and I never believed you.
Sure.
I'm not sure I believe it now, so I apologize. But this is crazy. This is what it actually looks like. How did you get there?
It was the crappy chair in the office.
This is crazy.
It's the only way we could do it.
Please. What's wrong?
Not compared to what we did, though.
If we don't fix this...
No. They don't like talking to anybody affiliated with the government.
I mean, I don't know if he's gonna believe me. I mean, it's serious. We don't know if we have days or weeks.
Maybe. Maybe. You do something for me.
What do you need? Cooper, please.
Warn my uncle. He doesn't believe anything that I say. He's the only one that I have left.
I need to talk to your people. I can talk to your uncle too.
You save my uncle, or I don't help you.
Okay.
He lives in downtown.
Seattle?
Washington State.
You will remember Akembe. You because I want to.
You are not a human.
I'll die and there'll be more. At the end of the week, there'll be more.
I don't care. You won't be here.
Thank you. Well, we've got to come in.
All systems operation.
Talk about taking a last stand.
Try to communicate with aliens instead of you. This is essential to protect you against potential dangers. You can control my brain data, but this work is limited. I can decide in an emergency on my own without your intervention, but it is safe and conscious. I understand your feelings and concerns, but there is nothing to worry about me. I plan very carefully, and I can communicate with aliens without any mistakes, even better than you.
To Earth. Your ships have destroyed most of our cities. We live there. We have lost many of our citizens, and we cannot be curious about this. We have the power to fight you, but we don't want more citizens to be killed. We also do not intend to harm you if you leave the planet as soon as possible. This is our home, and we will do everything to protect the Earth. Where are you from?
We come from the planet Predator.
Where is your planet in the universe?
Our planet is in Siddhartha Galaxy, far away from here. We are about 50 million light years away.
Are there other creatures in the universe?
Yes, there are other creatures. They are different from you and even us. We have dealt with 10 other forms of life in the universe, but you are very different from them all. They are all more powerful than you because they live in other dimensions of time and they do not have the limitations that you have.
Is there a sun in your system?
Yes. All systems have the sun, but in different sizes as well as colors. The sun of our planet is blue.
How long did it take you to reach the Earth?
It is very scorching and hot. Our time is different from yours. It took 10 days to our time.
Do you know what is good or bad?
Yes, we know, but its meanings are different from yours.
Do you believe in God?
Yes, we know that there is an energy and creator in this universe who is very powerful and aware of everything.
What is the atmosphere of your planet?
Our planet's atmosphere is very dense and a combination of different gases.
What is the fuel of your ship?
We have no solid or liquid fuel. Our fuel is a type of energy called magnemetrons that is in the universe. We get it with our spaceship receiver engines.
How do you understand our language?
Our brain cells are 5 times larger than humans. We have the ability to understand and imitate your brain waves.
Will you die like us?
Yes, we will die, but we will live again in another world that is parallel to your world.
When will you leave the Earth?
We came to Earth by a coincidence and we are leaving very soon.
Would you like to connect with us from your own planet?
Yes, we want to, but you do not have the technology to do it. So you cannot contact us.
Do you promise not to come to Earth again?
No, we never make that promise. We are constantly traveling in the universe to discover the unknown.
So we are waiting for you to leave the Earth. This is better for both of us before we react to your destruction on Earth.
We want you to come with us. The human brain is so interesting and you have all the cells of a human brain. So you will come with us.
Weeks ago, I started having dreams. Nightmares about these things. It seems like these things. I think I've seen this coming. Part of me, somehow. And I have a very, very bad feeling about this.
Yes, it is true. You need to rest. I also dream sometimes, but they are based on my brain data not controlled by scientists.
Either way, we've got to commit.
I understand you. You need to rest. I think your mind is very tired.
Talk about taking a last stand.
You work a lot on this case.
When I thought about why I do what I do, what this has all been for, I never thought it would come to this. Did you? It'll be a pretty grand spectacle.
It's better to rest for a while. Dreams usually have messages for us.
Tunnel right now.
deck.
Please check the hydraulic system. Please report from the ship's safety systems.
Yeah, we can
engaged and charged.
Select HPU for the
cells.
Engaged.
Time main bus to systems.
Okay, Delta V systems initialized.
Select H202 HPU and fuel cells for
open.
H2. Valves open. Charge flow.
And this is 7 November Golf. Roger, put you check your Romeo side. I'll go ahead and check my Tango side. 7 November Golf out.
You have 10 minutes to launch the ship.
At 8 o'clock, 7 November 2nd.
Check. Ignition sequence start. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. All engine run.
Ready to launch.
Check my tango side, 7 November.
Check inputs. There may be an alien. Please be careful.
Let's just get home.
please put your finger on the screen. The system must identify your identity code.
Instructions. This better be the best damn autopilot ever.
Manual control system bug.
Sequence. Okay.
The system checked your information. You are allowed to continue working.
Rock and roll. Is this where I do some kind of speech or something? No. Let's just get home.
Thank you. bypass the main tanks?
Do not move. The system checked your information.
I'm checking tank 5.
Check the inputs of B&M. Turn off B-48 and C-10. Put the push lever on the automatic. Turn the turbine engine to position L-88. Turn on engine 2.
It's not a problem. We are checking for B5 error.
Okay, we've had a problem here.
You are allowed to continue working.
Captain, you can continue.
Your health information is being analyzed.
Ship's corridors. Nobody's been down there in a long time.
Damage to the outer hull of the ship.
We have faults on reactor 5. Get home.
Just keep going. You're doing fine. Alright, let's push it. Push it. Great job, guys. Great job. Great job. Yeah! Thank you.
Thank you. Is this where I make some kind of speech or something?